Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Data Box. So today I will show you how to reset PhonePe UPI pin number by using your Android mobile. At same time, if you are an iOS user, don't worry about it because this PhonePe app settings are common for all devices. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your PhonePe mobile application. Now in this homepage section, in bottom it shows some categories. So here I try to select my money category. So here you can go to bank accounts and it is placed under the payment section. And here it shows my linked bank account details. So anyway, if you like to reset your UPI pin number, just press this option, reset BIM UPI pin. And they ask for some details about my ATM card last 6-digit number. So I try to put my card details and also enter your card valid time period. But friends, if you like to reset your UPI pin, they ask for your card details. So there is no possible to skip these steps. So once you enter your details and then press continue option. And they verify my mobile number by sending the verification message. So after you receive the OTP message and also put your ATM card pin number. And finally I get the UPI pin reset settings. So I try to enter my new UPI pin number. And one more time enter the same UPI pin number. So finally you can see now my new UPI pin number is ready to use. So if you like to check your bank account balance, just enter your new UPI pin number and then get your remaining bank account balance. So this is the way you can easily reset your PhonePe UPI pin number by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Data Box, and thanks for watching.